This is 213 Klein Top Drive in McDonough. This is a two-car garage, three-bedroom, two-bath ranch. Of course, is a living room. There is no fireplace. There's a place for a television equipment. Come through to the dining room. And to the kitchen. There's a laundry room here, and a pantry. There's your pantry. Laundry room. This house does not have gas. All electric. This is the back door to the back porch. There's also a door off the master bedroom to the back porch. And we'll go to the hallway and go straight to the garage. Two-car garage, electric door opener. There's your power panel. Electric water heater. Security panel. Coat closet. Got a smoke detector in here. There's your thermostat on the wall. Bathroom number two. Tub shower. Bedroom number two.
And closet.
There's your smoke detector. Bedroom number 3. And you have a smoke detector here too. Master bedroom.
You see some dead crickets
all over the house.
That's your back door to the patio.
Your smoke detector is in the hallway by the door.
Master bedroom closet.
Master bathroom.
We have brackets for the window curtains that are left behind.
Garden tub. Walls are marked right there. We're all in pretty good condition.